Welcome back to the Greenhorn Travelers channel. Our journey began with great anticipation as we embarked on a trip to the enchanting destination of Maridamilli, located in the beautiful region of the Eastern Ghats in Andhra Pradesh, India. To make the most of our adventure, we decided to break our journey by stopping overnight at Bhadrachalam, a renowned spiritual town situated on the banks of the mighty Godavari River. Upon reaching Bhadrachalam, we were immediately captivated by the serene atmosphere and the religious fervor that permeated the air. Our first stop was the famous Ram Temple, also known as the Ayodhya of the South. The temple is dedicated to Lord Rama, an incarnation of Lord Vishnu, and holds great significance in Hindu mythology. As we entered the temple complex, we were awestruck by the magnificent architecture and intricate carvings adorning the walls. Inside the temple, we offered our prayers and immersed ourselves in the devotional ambience. The melodious chants and the fragrance of incense filled the air, creating an atmosphere of deep spirituality. One can also take the opportunity to witness the grand aarti ceremony, a ritual where devotees offer prayers to the deities while singing hymns and lighting oil lamps. It is a truly mesmerizing experience that left us feeling blessed and spiritually rejuvenated. After spending a memorable evening at the Ram Temple, we retired for the night, eagerly anticipating the next leg of our journey to Maridamilli. The following morning, we set off early, driving through the hilly roads of the Eastern Ghats. The verdant landscapes, dotted with thick forests, cascading waterfalls, and meandering streams greeted us at every turn, making the journey a visual treat. Maridamilli, a picturesque village nestled amidst the Eastern Ghats, welcomed us with open arms. The region is known for its breathtaking natural beauty, dense forests, and abundant wildlife. One of the most famous attractions of Maridamilli is the stunning Amrodhara waterfall. We then ventured into the Maridamilli Reserved Forest, a heaven for nature enthusiasts and wildlife lovers. The forest was teeming with diverse flora and fauna, including towering trees, vibrant flowers, and numerous bird species. Well, we were more interested in the food options that Maridamilli had to offer. Among the many traditional dishes that Maridamilli offers, one stands out as a local specialty that tantalizes the taste buds of both locals and visitors alike, the mouth-watering bamboo chicken. Bamboo chicken is a gem that showcases the creativity and culinary skills of the people of Maridamilli. The dish is a harmonious blend of tender chicken, aromatic spices, and the earthy essence of bamboo. The preparation of this delicacy involves a fascinating cooking technique that truly sets it apart. To begin the process, fresh and succulent pieces of chicken are marinated with a medley of spices, including turmeric, red chili powder, coriander powder, and a secret mix of local spices that lends a distinctive flavor to the dish. The marinated chicken is then stuffed inside a hollow bamboo trunk, along with a handful of fresh herbs and vegetables such as onions, tomatoes, and green chilies, which add a burst of flavors. And it's reasonably priced. One portion of bamboo chicken has almost a whole medium-sized chicken, and it cost us just 250 rupees. The portion size is enough for 3 to 4 people. The journey continued as we made our way to Rajmahendravaram, a vibrant city situated on the banks of the Godavari River. The city is known for its rich cultural heritage and historical significance. One can visit the iconic Godavari Bridge, a marvel of engineering that connects Rajmahendravaram with Kovul. The bridge offers panoramic views of the sprawling river and the surrounding landscapes. As our destination for the day was Vijayawada, we took the new 4th Godavari Bridge, a huge time saver. As our journey came to an end, we reflected on the incredible experiences we had gathered along the way. From the spiritual bliss of Bhadrachalam to the natural wonders of Maridumilli and the cultural immersion in Vijayawada, our trip had been nothing short of extraordinary. We carried back memories that would forever remain etched in our hearts, and a renewed appreciation for the beauty and diversity that our incredible country has to offer.